In today's video, we will show you how to install the minimap mod for Minecraft called Voxel Map. With Voxel Map, you can not only see your surroundings in detailed colors around you, but you can also set waypoints and then teleport to them after marking them on the minimap. Furthermore, this minimap mod for Minecraft perfectly shows the netherworld, which mobs are near you, the biomes you are in, and even the chunks in your Minecraft world. Furthermore, Voxel Map is internationalized and easy to install. How easy? That's what I'm going to show you in this video after I tell you about Apex hosting. Another cool feature of Voxel Map is that the minimap mod for Minecraft also lets you see other players. However, for this you have to be on the same server with them, and what could be cooler than you being able to invite your friends to your own server? With Apex Minecraft hosting, you can set up your own Minecraft server in 5 minutes. You install mod packs with one click, your server is DDoS protected 24/7, support is available 24/7 in case of problems, the servers are lag-free, and much more. Go to ocdcraft.com/apex or click the first link in the description for your own 24/7 running Minecraft server. Good. To get started with Voxel Map, you need a mod loader to start with. A mod loader is simply a program that loads the mods into the game. At the moment, there are two popular mod loaders, Forge and Fabric. I am a supporter of Forge myself, but because there is currently no 1.17 variant of this mod loader available, we use Fabric in this video to load the minimap mod for Minecraft. To do this, visit ocdcraft.com/fabric or click on the third link in the description and you will be directed to Fabric's download page. Here, click the gray download installer universal/.jar button. Because the mod loader is a .jar file, your browser may warn you about the potential dangers of a .jar file. In the case of Fabric, these are not there, so you click on keep. After this, you will find Fabric in your downloads folder. So go in your Windows Explorer to your downloads folder, right-click on the file and choose open with, and then Java. If you don't see Java in the list, it means that you need to install Java first. The fourth link in the description takes you to the Java downloads page. So download and install Java, then return to the .jar file in your downloads folder. Right-click on the file and choose Java. If after installing Java, this option is still not listed, you can fix it by downloading and running a tool called Jarfix. You can do this via the fifth link in the description. After that, the option to run this file with Java will no doubt appear in the list. So choose this option, after which you will see this screen. Here you obviously choose version 1.17 or 1.17.1 if it is already out, and click on install. When you receive a message that Fabric has been successfully installed, click OK and close the installer. You will no longer need the Fabric installer after this, so you can safely remove it. In addition to Fabric, you will of course also need the minimap mod for Minecraft itself. Go to ocdcraft.com/voxelmap or click on the second link in the description to go to my handwritten guide on ocdcraft.com, which also, like this video, will show you step by step how to install Voxel Map in Minecraft. Click on this yellow download button to be directed to the Voxel Map download page. Here you simply click on this orange button on the right side of the page next to the correct version. It is important that you choose the right Minecraft version as well as the right mod loader here. For example, I choose version 1.17 here, but as soon as 1.17.1 is out, of course you choose that version. I also click the download button next to the version that says Fabric. Your download should start after a few seconds, and as with Fabric, you may get a message that a .jar file carries risks. Just click on keep and Voxel Map will also be placed in your downloads folder. Well, unlike Fabric, you don't install Voxel Map by opening this file with Java. Instead, on our keyboard, we press the Windows button with the R button. You should then see a screen like this one. In this screen, type the following: %appdata%, and press enter. This will open your .roaming folder in Windows Explorer, where you are supposed to double click on the .minecraft folder to open it. As you can see, I have a mods folder here in my Minecraft installation. You may not see this folder here. In that case, you simply create the folder by right clicking somewhere in this folder and then choosing new and then folder. Name this folder mods and open this newly created mods folder. This is the folder where you move Voxel Map to, after which you can close this folder. Now it is important that you start the Minecraft launcher. Here you choose the option Fabric next to the green play button to start it with the launcher. Without this option, the mod loader and thus a voxel map will not work. If you don't see Fabric in the list, you may need to activate modified launchers. You do this by clicking installations at the top of the screen. In this screen, check modded checkbox at the top right. After this, you should see Fabric appear in the list and click play next to this installation. If you still don't see Fabric, you'll need to add Fabric to your launcher yourself. You do this by pressing this new installation button in this screen, after which you will be asked to give your new installation a name. So give this a recognizable name such as Fabric and click on the drop-down menu under version. Here you then choose Fabric 1.17 or 1.17.1 and then in which resolution you want to play this. I choose 1080p here as I am recording an HD video and you click on create. You will now return to the installation screen where you can choose play next to your newly created Fabric installation. Minecraft will then also give you a notification and warn you about modified installations. Simply tick here that you understand the risks and click play. Minecraft will now start up with the voxel map installed. When you get to the main Minecraft menu, you should see the reference to Fabric in the bottom left corner. This means that the mod loader has started up successfully. When you see this, you don't have to do anything but create a world or start your existing world. When you appear in your world, you will see the minimap mod for Minecraft in the top right corner, and a message will appear explaining the mod's hotkeys. You can close the screen with the Z key, but because the Z key is also the key with which you zoom in on a minimap, you can press Z a few more times and then zoom out the minimap again. With the M key, you come to the options of voxel map where you can, among other things, create a waypoint by clicking on new waypoint at the bottom of the screen. By default, the waypoint is created where you are, but you can also change this by adjusting the coordinates here. Give your waypoint a name, switch it on or off, give your waypoint a color and icon, and then click on done. Your waypoint is now by default in the waypoint list, where you can also turn the waypoint on and off by using this eye icon here. Also, there are other options for this minimap mod for Minecraft. This way, you can put the minimap in a different angle on your screen and you can make the map circular instead of square. You can adjust the size of the map and even specify that you want the map to rotate with you. From the control screen, you can even assign some hotkeys to other functions in voxel map. Now, when I go back, you can see that the map is already being generated. You may see black areas on the map, and that's because they show your render distance limit. So the further away your render distance, the more the map of your world loads and displays. However, when you go to these areas, they will of course be loaded onto your voxel map. As you can see, there is the waypoint we created. Well, keep in mind that when you start using this mod on public servers, some of these servers don't allow a minimap mod. With us at play.ocdcraft.com, it is allowed to enter the server with a minimap mod, but only under certain conditions. For example, we are not allowed to display players, mobs, caves, and skyfalls on your map. In voxel map, you turn this off by going back to the options with the M key. First of all, you turn off cave mode and click on radar. You also turn off radar completely. Then return to the minimap options where under details/performance, set the biome overlay setting to solid. Under this condition, you are allowed to use this minimap mod for Minecraft on our server. Please note that not disabling these views may result in a 7-day ban on our server. Speaking of our server, we have set up a great Minecraft 1.17 survival server with built-in grievance protection. Come join your minimap on play.ocdcraft.com. If you have any questions related to installing this mod, drop them in the comments and leave a like if you managed to install the minimap mod for Minecraft with the help of this video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to OCDCraft for more upcoming great Minecraft content. This was an article from OCDCraft, and I'll see you all in the next video.